What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Pigpod here with yet another video. In this video, we'll be testing the NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050 Mobile, which is a GPU based on the Pascal architecture. It has 640 CUDA cores and 4GB of VRAM in our case. While I was making the video, I was using these drivers. I found a voltage using MSI Afterburner, you can see my curve here. This GTX 1050 Mobile is paired with the Intel Core i7-7700HQ, which is a CPU based on the Kaby Lake architecture that has 4 cores and 8 threads and a frequency of up to 3.80 GHz. I found a voltage by -100 MW, you can see my throttle stop settings here. We also have 16GB of RAM in dual channel mode, as well as a 256GB SSD for the operating system and 1TB hard drive on which the game is installed. As for operating system, we're using Windows X Lite Optimum 10 Pro version 2. You can find the full description of the specs in the video description down below. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is a very interesting one that takes place in a world where the Austrian painter has won World War II, called Wolfenstein 2: The New Colossus. So let's get straight to the point now.